It's always an awesome experience to read English books by the author of your own country, right? Hello everybody, this is Bornika and in today's video, I am going to talk about 5 English books by Indian authors which have left a very nice reading experience to me once I have finished them. The first book I am talking about is The Side Eye Volume 1 by the author Muthukrishnan N. This book is a science fiction thriller and a new release. The story is like, in 2030, there is a scientific exhibition which is very ultra modern and gorgeous. This exhibition is arranged by a company named Perlmark, whose CEO is John Christopher and the co-founder is his wife Irene Christopher. After a huge success of this exhibition, both of them go to a tea shop where they see an old man passing by. After seeing this man, the CEO suddenly feels a strange kind of connection with that man and a fear and tension grasp his mind. On the other hand, the CEO is a scientist who is secretly working on a project about time travel. After a couple of failed attempts, he finally gets success and he starts to travel frequently to past and to future. And from that time, the things goes real wrong. What happens next? Would he be able to return at present every time? Would it have anything to do with his past? There is a lot of such questions and answers throughout this book. This is the very first novel by the author and this book is really very gripping and easy to read. Thanks to the author for sponsoring today's video. The book is now available in Amazon Kindle store and as Google Play Book too. You can read and rate this book using your any Android device and ebook reader. The next book is The Krishna Key by Ashwin Sanghi. This is a very popular mythological thriller. There is a protagonist named Professor Ravi Mohan Saini who is accused of murder and arrested in the middle of his class. Anil Varshney is a researcher who researches about different life events of Lord Krishna and also different other parts of mythology. He founds a peculiar kind of seal which was from Dwapar era. After finding this seal, Anil Varshney gets murdered and his friend Saini is accused. Now, as the plot proceeds, there is an existence of a philosopher's stone which has the ability to transform any material into gold. Now, there is good and evil group of people who runs after it. There is a lot of scientific evidences behind the events of Mahabharata in this book. The backdrop of Mahabharata makes this book really remarkable to read. The next book is The Miniaturist by Kunal Basu. This is a historical fiction based on the Mughal period. The story is placed at the ruling time of Emperor Akbar. There is a boy named Bizad whose father is the chief artist of the emperor. He has his own talent and self-respect. Now, the boy is groomed in such a way to follow his father's footsteps. He grows inside the walls of Agra Fort and hence his life is shielded from the life outside. Once his mind starts to grow and develop, he started drawing and painting. These paintings are free from any kind of boundaries and restrictions. He becomes devoted to Akbar. On his way, he begins to make enemies who are jealous of his success and who use his own paintings to destroy him. The writing style is so amazing that you will find the author is not a storyteller but an artist who uses his pen to paint. The next book I will be talking about is Punachi by Perumal Murugan. Originally, this book is written in Tamil and afterwards it is translated into English. I already have talked about this book in my channel before. This book is actually very close to my heart. This is a story of a female goat who becomes barren since her birth in her family. Now, her owner, who lives under a very strict government rules and regulations, becomes furious and feels lack of confidence and rudderless at some time. But she eventually starts to win her owner's heart. There is natural calamity above all to make the whole thing even worse. The life of unprivileged people is described in this book so lucidly that every reader is bound to fall in love with this. The last book is Poke by Borun Chondo. Now, you may know that Borun Chondo is a veteran actor and writer from West Bengal. This story is a thriller and it has a dashing and handsome protagonist Pradeepto. Then it also has a number of plot twists, assumed identities, double dealings and many more. The story is very fast-paced and events are so finely executed in different places, which includes Newmarket and its criminal underworld as well. The story is very thrilling, fast-paced and cinematic in its own way. So these are the 5 books I wanted to talk about in today's video. Hope you find some recommendations to read. There are still many books and many Indian authors whose work I haven't included in this video. Hopefully I'll be talking about them later. If you like my content, then please consider subscribing my channel. Share your thoughts and suggestions in the comment section below. I'll be back with another bookish content soon. Till then, stay happy, take care and keep reading. Thank you.